Alright, welcome back to Angelwolf's Journey. Angelwolf here. I'm picking up right where I left off. It is night out, so I'm going to have to go sleep. So I'm going to figure out going to sleep. Get my boat. Go back to 00. Make it day. Alright, now that it's day, we are going to head to the, cactus farm to gather up some glass so that I can make the panes to put the lava tube in the 00 base. So we're heading on yonder. Alright, I got Jesus hacks on, so it doesn't really matter. I wish I had remembered the coordinates to it. Now I can just tell Baritone to go on over there. Well, shit. Well, thank goodness for the sand. And I'm not that far away. Sorry for being clunky. Alrighty. We are back. Yeah, the mobs not alive themselves. Okay. I don't know how much glass I'm gonna need. So let's go with pretty much all of it. I'll be basically out of glass. Better to have too much than to too little. Alright. Now let's see if Shifty McShift base will work. Well, this actually works better. Alright, now that we've got that, now we can head back on over and do our glass panes as we need them. We can finally do our lava tube. We might do several lava tubes. At least in the beta 1.7.3 area. I screwed that up. That took a little bit of damage. I guess don't jump into the water. Yeah, I'm using spinning rust, a hard drive, so I'm letting it load. All right. I've already got some done, but not enough done. So we're gonna go take care of this. try to cycle through it all. Crap. There we go. I think that should be more than enough. I might have to find something to throw away. Seeds can always be thrown away. I should empty my inventory. I had a junk drawer. There. Now, while the seeds aren't truly useful, I'm going to keep them. Alright. Now we're gonna... Well, I should get rid of those arrows, too. They're not doing any favors. Come on, there's this. Yeah. Sitting here playing inventory management. This is the content you came for. I'm just trying to make my life easier. Okay. Now. I've still got some lava. Now we can do this. Stand in the center. Do the circle. And just keep going. If this gets too tedious, and I know it will, I'm definitely going to have to cut to make life easier. And I screwed up. Screwed up, it wasn't colossal. I'll fix that. Because it's wise to fix that. Boop. There we go. In fact, I'm going to finish this real quick so y'all see it. And then I'm going to take a cut and I'm going to finish all this up. And I'm going to bring you back in. Because I said this is going to be a shorter episode. Let's not turn this into a longer episode. Alright, I'm going to take a cut, and I'll bring you back in when I complete this. See you in a few minutes. Alright, welcome back to Angel Wolf's Journey. Angel Wolf here. I am really close to getting to 256. I am at level 254, and I wanted to bring you in for the final row. I want to double check something, because I think it's 255. Oh, yeah, I actually got two more. This is it. So I actually do get to 256, and that's fine. Yeah, the 256 will be a rim job. Alright. Let's do it. Nothing to it but to do it. That's sorted. Now I gotta drop off. Well, I can drop off into the water. No, I can't. I have Jesus on. I can turn Jesus off. Yeah, let's turn Jesus off. There we go. Jesus is off. So. Allons-y! There we go. I made it back to the ground. Now I gotta go sleep. And get back up there with saliva. I'm gonna need some materials. One sleep. Alright. Oh, okay, I've got dirt. Dirt will do. Dirt will do. Grab lava bucket. And we're gonna go take care of business. I'm sorry, it's a little tad boring, but I wanted to show you the process so that you can enjoy the work and see that I really did do this. Good thing I did bring a lot of dirt. Alright. This took like over an hour to do. Very precariously place, 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 jump. Just to get to the next level. Sounds very stupid, I know. Because it is. Alright. This should get us there. And I can use God Shovel to get us back down. We did it. Now we place the lava and we head down with God Shovel. Well, that didn't go well at all. I built up too much speed. Joy. Fucking joy. Oh, God damn it. I think the rest of my stuff is up there. Well, you have to see something funny. Yeah, a little bit of a laugh. You son of a bitch. I didn't lose my armor. Well, that was too great of a height to fall from. So now I gotta do triple work. Son of a goddamn bitch. Oh, my torches are missing. It's not like they're super important, but it's like, shit. They're probably over there. There's my torches. At least you get to see something interesting. Ugh. 35 fucking levels. Sorry about being quiet. Cleaning up the mess. Alright, alright. swap this. I think I lost the golden boots. But those are whatever. Those are dime a dozen. I accomplished it. I accomplished what I wanted to accomplish. That was the goal. That was the entire goal. Was a lava column. Always sky high. Really lights the room up too. Let's get this out of my inventory. There. It's out of my inventory. Everything is all lit up. So let's take a screenshot. Oh, at night it'll be even better. Let's see. Take my armor off. So that makes a better screenshot. So the bridge is not good enough. All right. Let's see. There we go. Screenshot accomplished. Now, yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked the video here today. I'm trying to do smaller episodes to make life a little easier. Try to reach 256. Or not 256, Uh, 52 episodes. But like, favorite, subscribe, send a friend request. If you like what you see here, you subscribe to my Patreon. It's only $5 a month. You get to see the videos one day early. You get to collaborate with me on things to build in my world. And you get to see the videos one day early. You release the videos on Friday. You'll see them on Thursday, except for this year. The end of this year, I'm releasing a video a day if I can. So thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day.